I saw a scroll in the right hand of the one seated on the throne. It was written on both sides and fastened with 7 seals. And I also saw a powerful angel calling out in a voice like thunder, "Is there anyone, anyone who can open the scroll? Anyone who can open and break the seals?" But there was no one. There was no one in heaven. There was no one on the earth. No one from the underworld. There was no one able to break open the scroll and read it. So I wept, and I wept, and I wept that no one was found who was able to open the scroll. There was no one able to read it. But then one of the elders said, "Don't weep, but look, for the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the root of David's tree, he has conquered. He can open the scroll. He can rip through the 7 seals. So I looked, and there, surrounded by the throne, by the animals and the elders, there was a lamb slaughtered but standing tall. He came to the one seated on the throne, and he took the scroll from his right hand. And the moment that he took the scroll, the animals and the elders, they fell down and they worshipped the lamb. And they sang a new song. They sang, 'Worthy, worthy is the Lamb. Take the scroll, open its seals. You were slain, paying in blood. You bought back men and women. You bought them back from all over the earth. You brought them back for God. And then you made them into a kingdom. Priests for our God, priest kings to rule over the earth.' And I looked again, and I heard a company of angels around the throne, animals, the 24 elders, 10,000 times 10,000 times 10,000 priests for our God, priest kings to rule over the earth. And they were in full song singing, 'The slain lamb is worthy. Take the power, take the wealth, wisdom, strength, honor, glory, and the blessing.' And I heard every creature in heaven, on the earth, and the underworld, and in the sea join in. All voices in all places singing, 'To the one on the throne, and to the Lamb be blessing.'"
comes, it'll change our life. That is why we need it now. We await your revival, for we know that it will come. When it comes, it'll change. Your fire, oh Lord, it's your fire we need. Without your fire, we will fail. Send your fire, Lord, we pray. We await your revival, for we know that it will come. When it comes, it will change.
That is why.
Lord, you have rescued me.
Thank you.
better is one day in your courts, Lord, than a thousand somewhere else. It's better to be resting in your dwelling place than be striving by myself. Better is one day.
Better is one day. I would rather be a doorkeeper in the house of the Lord than to dwell in the tents of the wicked. There is one day in your courts,
children of light, you must live. Glorious in heaven above. is wonderful. So here I am to worship. Here I am to bow down. Here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. Worthy. Just love him, love him, love him, love him, love him. Just love him. Just love him.
You're the God of this city. You're the King of these people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are. For there is no one like our God. For there is no one like our God. For greater things are yet to come, greater things are still to be done in this city. Greater things are yet to come, greater things are still to be done in this city. You're the Lord of creation, the creator of all things. You're the King above all kings. You are. You're the strength in our weakness. You're the love to the broken. You're the joy in the sadness. You are. For there is no one like us.
Yeah. is a light that shines in the darkness. There is a light that shines in the darkness. His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus, the light of the world. There is a light that shines in the darkness. There is a shines in the darkness. His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus. His name is Jesus.
Yeah. Glorious God, we serve. Let's lift our hands, church.
We lift our hands in praise to you. We lift our hearts in worship to you, Lord.
We lift our voice.
We lift our voice to you and sing. Our greatest love.
lift up my soul. In you I trust. Oh my God, do not let me be put to shame, nor let my enemies triumph over me. I say, no one's hope is in you will ever be put to shame. That's why my eyes are on you. Oh Lord, surround me, defend me. Oh, how I need you. To you I lift up my soul. To you I lift up my soul. Show me your ways and teach me your paths. Guide me in truth, lead me on. For you're my God, you are my Savior, my hope is in you, each moment of the day. Oh, I say, no one whose hope is in you will ever be put to shame. That's why my eyes are on you, oh Lord, surround me. Remember, Lord, your mercy and love that ever flows from above. Remember not the sins of my youth or my rebellious ways. According to your love, remember me. According to your love,
we've been crying.
mercy for our land. Prayers are flowed with tears to see your healing hand. To comfort all the suffering we see, loosening the chains, proclaiming liberty. Your name into Jesus once again. Flood this thirsty ground. See you turn it all around. Hear the desperate cries and open up their eyes. Let them see your love. Oh, we are holding out a candle in the night. Feed the fragile flame to see it burning bright. To bring your hope to villages and towns, in every city street, may heaven's song resound. Jesus, once again, flood this thirsty ground. See you turn it all around and hear the desperate cries and open up their eyes. Let them see your love.
Above all wonders. Gracious Mother,
Like a child I run to you, Lord, cover me.
Gracious Father,
gracious Father, I depend on out to touch my soul.
Faithful,
faithful love, open arms, embrace this fragile heart. Like a child I run to you, Lord.
This is the mystery. Christ has chosen you and me to be the revelation of his glory. A chosen royal, holy people, set apart in love, the bride preparing for her king. Let the bride splendor and a royal diadem. The king, he's enthralled by her beauty. Adorned in righteousness, arrayed in glorious light, the bride in waiting for her. Let the bride say, 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 let the bride say Now hear the bridegroom call. Beloved, come aside. The time of betrothal is at hand. Lift up your eyes, see the dawning of the day. When as king, I return to claim my bride.
Let the bride say,
your crowning splendor and a royal diadem. The king is enthroned by your beauty, adorned in righteousness, arrayed in glorious light. The bride in waiting for her. Beloved, come aside. The time of betrothal is at hand. So lift up your eyes, see the dawning of the day. When as king, I return to claim my bride.
Joy and hope is rising up. It's time to praise Him for His greatness. Gotta praise Him for His might. Gotta praise Him for His grace. He's the soul's delight. Gotta thank Him for His mercy. I gotta thank Him for His love. I gotta thank Him for His truth. He alone is good. Say it again. Rejoice. Let all I seek the Lord rejoice. Let all
worship to be worship that impacts society. We want to be so changed in the presence of God that when we go from this place, we just have to make a difference where we go. May I worship me as friends.
Be accepted.
Steve, may I worship?
May I worship thee as fragrant. May I worship thee as incense poured forth. May I worship be acceptable as a living sacrifice, as a living sacrifice.
We are willing.
Great is the darkness that covers the earth, oppression, injustice, and pain. Nations are slipping in hopeless despair, though many have come in your name. Watching while sanity dies, touched by the madness and light.
Come, Lord Jesus, come, Lord Jesus, pour out your spirit, we pray.
Sing that first verse.
Great is the darkness that covers the earth, oppression, injustice, and pain. Nations are slipping in helpless despair, though many have called on your name. Watching while sanity dies, touched by the madness and light.
Come, Lord Jesus,
come, Lord Jesus, come, Lord Jesus, pour out your spirit, we pray.
To arise amongst God's people as we sing verse 2 and verse 3. May now your church rise. God has no other agenda. No other agenda, it's the church. May now your church rise. Let's call on the name of the Lord.
May now your church rise with power and love. His glorious gospel proclaim
in every nation.
In every nation, salvation will come to those who
shout to come. There's a louder shout to come. There's a sweeter song to hear.
before your throne. Every tribe and tongue will be, all the nations with one voice, all the people with one king. What a song we'll sing upon that.
Bye. creatures, you set themselves against the knowledge of God. We, the Church of Jesus, fear for Satan's defeat. Jesus Christ is the head and Lord, and Satan's under our feet. Imagination set themselves against the knowledge of God. Be the church, be the church of Jesus, be it for Satan's defeat. Jesus Christ is the head of Lord, and Satan's under our feet. In Jesus' name. The Spirit of the Lord's on us. To set your
come on, put your hands together in Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name we tread you down. Satan, look and see. The Spirit of the Lord's on us. To set
your one more in Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name we tread you.
Ascending to the one who is the Ancient of Days, to him who is worthy. Thousands upon thousands in circle of overthrow, singing a new song to the one who is to come, to him who is worthy, to him who was slain, to him sits upon the throne and to the Lamb.
Sing verse one again. Streams of worship,
streams of worship.
rivers of praise and rivers of praise. Ascending to the one, ascending to the one who is the Ancient of Days. To him who is worthy, to him who was slain, to him who sits upon the throne, and to the Lamb, and sing thousands, thousands upon thousands, and circle the throne, singing me a song to the one who is to come, to him who is worthy.
You are worthy, Lord. Yes, Lord.
To him who sits upon the throne and to the Lamb.
You are worthy.
You are worthy. You are holy. The Lord who was, the Lord who is, the Lord who is to come. You are.
Let's tell them again.